stuff.
Much excited.
I just sounded like a little baby pterodactyl.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so today is the day, aka the day that my suit gets here. So whenever the mailman comes, I'm gonna open it, and I'm gonna open it on camera because the last time I opened my suit, I literally like almost cried because it was so beautiful. So I'm gonna do it again because I want to see it. Okay, I'll be here soon. Obviously, I have to FaceTime Marie while I do this because she has to see it. Oh, that's blurry.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, say hi.
Hello.
There she is. There she is. Okay, let me get the box. Oh my god, I'm gonna pee myself.
Much excited.
I just sounded like a little baby pterodactyl.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm using freaking.
I'm back in freaking.
Friggin'? I'm using nail clippers to open this.
Because, no chill.
Because I was too excited to get scissors from downstairs. It's fine. I lift. I can just rip it open with my bare hands. Also, can we just talk about how Lydia's like personal touches are the cutest? It's like a box of happy. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so nervous. So much packaging. And look, she even gives like extra little stones in case anything would happen. Oh my god, I'm gonna be here. Business card, she's so freaking cute. Good luck, my beautiful bikini princess. Thank you for always choosing a Lydia bikini and making it look amazing. You rock, XOXO Lydia.
She's precious.
I love her. Oh my god, okay. Here it comes. I'm gonna die. The angle on this vlog is so bad. So much tissue paper. Holy. Oh my god! I can't get the tissue paper open.
Hurry up.
Look at it.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
My shnikes. I'm showing Marie more than I'm showing the vlog on camera. And all best friend problems.
Oh, oh my god. That is beautiful. Thing.
Okay, let's get the bottoms out. Oh my gosh. Look at this. That's my sparkle baby. Oh my god. Does it look any different far away?
Yeah. Okay, far away is like mesmerizing. Yes. It's beautiful.
I'm mesmerizing. And then it's so firm because there's so many sparkles on it. But then look.
That's nice.
Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. Okay.
It's so pretty.
That is so amazing.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
Something. You can hardly tell that it's red under there.
I know, because there's so many sparkles.
Beautiful.
Lydia is the MVP.
Pardon?
Lydia is the MVP. All right, so it's Sunday, and Sundays are supposed to be posing class day, but sorry, I'm itchy, I've been like laying out in the grass. Sundays are supposed to be posing class day, but because of the holiday weekend, it got canceled. So I did a little bit of posing practice in my new suit at home, about 30 to 45 minutes. Mommy and I have a little herb garden, so she got some new plants for that and planted them today, so I'm gonna show you. Hi, buddy. Hey, Mom. I'm vlogging. What did we plant in our, what did you put in our garden today?
Tomatoes, basil, oregano, rosemary, and there's a sweet basil, and I think I also planted a hot and spicy one for you.
Ooh, hot and spicy.
And then a hot and spicy oregano for you.
Ooh.
I also have some peppers. We'll see if they do better than they did last year.
Oh, she loves me.
Hold on. He always says we're twins. Are we twins?
I guess we're twins.
Are we twins?
We were twins. You love you too, sweetheart.
I'd be happy to be her twin because she used to be a model.
Oh, you're so sweet to me, sweetheart.
I love you.
I love you so much.
Hi, buddy. What are you doing? Why are you so lazy? Alright, so here we are. There's my tanning chair. Oh, well. Alright. So, for our herbs, let's see. Look at them! So for our herbs, we just put them in like a circular potted plant. Look at that. Let's see. There's the tomato. That right there is the rosemary. Oh, there's the dog. Buddy, hi. And then this one is the sweet basil. And then let's go over to the other pot. Do you want basil? Are you a basil boy? No? Okay. All right, here's pot number two. Some more tomatoes. And over there. Ooh, and then there's the spicy basil. Mmm. Rare sighting of the Emmy dog. Hi, baby. Hello. She's shy. She doesn't like the camera. Or the humans, or anyone. It's a show stealer. Aww. Mom's setting up the hammock. I love that thing.
And now I'm sitting on top of the hot tub. Oh well. But yeah, you guys know, well, maybe you don't, but like adding spices and herbs and flavors and stuff to your food, especially while you're dieting, adds flavor to them, so it makes it a little bit easier and just more fun to eat. So especially when they're fresh, they taste even better. I did figure out last time we grew these how to dry them so you can keep them for a little bit longer, but you can use them fresh. So in a couple weeks once they're grown or however long it takes them to grow, I'll show you how I do that. Yeah, herbs are yummy, and so are fresh grown veggies. And I don't know, it makes it a little bit more fun when you grow them yourself or with your mom. So yeah, that's our little herb garden.
Hello. All right, so while I have the time, I figured now would be an appropriate moment to talk about pre-show beauty rituals. And it's an appropriate moment because these are rituals that I start 2 weeks out, and I'm 13 days out, so I'm actually a day late. But it's fine. So, one thing that's super important is making sure your skin is nice and silky soft, because if you don't have, you know, well-exfoliated soft skin, your tan won't absorb as well. So I like to keep it really simple. So I normally moisturize my skin, you know, once a day after I shower, but approaching showtime, I do it twice a day. So after I shower and then again before I go to bed, and literally all I use, especially close to showtime, is coconut oil. Just straight up out of the jar, coconut oil. I use this as like a hair moisturizer, as a face moisturizer, and then as an all-over body lotion. So versatile. Go coconut oil. But especially close to showtime because it's just oil. Like, you don't have to worry about chemicals or anything that are in lotions that could react poorly with your tan. So that's why I use coconut oil. And then that's also where this stuff that I used to fix my bug bites the other day, but that's also where this stuff comes in handy. I put this on like my elbows and my knees, and like my ankles and anywhere else, like, I think it's really, really dry. They're just like natural ingredients that aren't gonna react with your tan. And then also exfoliating. I like to exfoliate starting 2 weeks out, like 3 times a week. So in the shower, I'll literally just put a cup of sugar in a glass. And when I shower, I just scoop some into my hand in circular motions all over. Like, I don't want to waste a ton of money on like really fancy exfoliating scrubs, so I just use straight up sugar. And do that 3 times a week, starting 2 weeks out leading up to show. And then after that would be like when I would put on one application of the coconut oil and wad repair lotion. But yeah, that is one part of the pre-show beauty routine. The next part is gonna get a little more entertaining.
All right, so I got this teeth whitening kit in the mail. It looks pretty fancy. Bring 4 inches of water to a boil, remove from heat and cool for 6 minutes. Submerge one of the mouth trays into the hot water for 10 seconds. Place the mouth tray near your mouth, covering. This is scary. Suck all the air and excess water from the tray. This is so weird. I feel like an orthodontist, like an evil scientist. All right, well that's cooling. We're gonna make a nice little face mask. I like to do these at least once a week, even when I'm not like right about to go on stage, but I figured this would be a good time to talk about it. I just got this at a health food store. Face pulsate. All you gotta do is mix it with water. So we're gonna do that.
Bigger idiot out of myself, and I'm gonna put this on my face.
I feel so organic and clean. I'm ready for my face to pulsate.
All right. This is cute. Where's the towel? Did I not bring a towel?
And for the pièce de résistance,
we're gonna put in these teeth whiteners. Remove the plastic insert from the battery compartment of the LED light. Oh, wow! We have light! Hallelujah! Alright. Place a small drop of gel onto each tooth impression. On each tray. Do not overload.
Fur? This is so. I'm not a fan. Got on my tongue.
All right, let's see how this goes. Memorial Day, so obviously we're cooking.
The boyfriend is coming over to have dinner with me and the family, so here's what we're making. Starting off with some bacon wrapped asparagus because we live in America, and in America we wrap things in bacon. Dun, 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 dun. There's a puppy. Hi, buddy. Say hi, Dad.
You just try and make them a little bit better behaved than that. Yep.